students, welcome to the online classes of Shivaji Group of Institutions. I am your maths teacher of class 9. Students, in my previous class, I discussed about rational number, irrational number, how to change a rational number into decimal number, how to change decimal number into rational number. Okay, now today we discussed some properties of irrational number. Students, as we know that all non-terminating, non-repeating numbers are irrational. Okay, but here we discuss some another properties of rational number. Now, some properties of irrational number.
Now,
let's see the one question, which is classify the rational and irrational numbers from the following. Okay, the first question is 6 plus root 7, 6 minus root 7. Student, we know the identity a minus b, a plus b is equals to a square minus b square. Here a plus b and this is a minus b, means a square minus b square, the value of a is 6 and b is root 7, means 6 square minus root 7 square, 36 minus 7, which is 29. Okay, and we know that 29 is a rational number. Okay, now the first is rational number. Now the second question, root 11. Students, root 11 is a non-perfect square root, and we know that the non-perfect square roots are irrational number. It means it is also an irrational number. Okay, now the next is root 16. Root 16 means 4 into 4 means 4, and 4 is a rational number. Okay, now the next is 1 plus root 2 square. Here we use the identity, which is a plus b whole of square, means a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now students, when we use it, 1 square plus root 2 square plus 2, 1 into root 2, we get 1 plus 2 plus 2 root 2, means 3 plus 2 root 2. Students, 3 is a rational number, but 2 root 2 is an irrational number, and the sum of rational and irrational is an irrational number. It means this whole number is an irrational number. Okay, now the next is 2 pi. Students, we know that pi is an irrational number. Okay, and 2 is rational, but when we multiply a rational or a irrational, we get an irrational number. Then 2 pi is an irrational number. Okay.